Hello and welcome, this is HanGen88. I'm gonna stream again today. I'm gonna start with Teamfight Tactics for now. It's a little bit like this, it will be better. Like I was saying, I'm gonna start with Teamfight Tactics today. Yesterday I was unable to stream because I was unwell, but today I'm a bit better, so let's stream a bit. Not sure if I can stream the full time, but at least some. Let's put some music. Bam, bam, bam. Sorry, what's that? Let's see. Test, test, test. Yeah, I hope you can hear me good enough. Let's go. Tactics play. Could go for a ranked one. Let's go for a ranked one. I'm not that strong, so I'm in bronze. It's gonna be too difficult to lose. Yeah. Desktop audio, I should also switch it on in my OBS. I hope you can hear some music now. Bam. Lamaka, welcome to the stream, Lamaka. Thank you so much for the 10 T fuel. Welcome, welcome. How are you doing, Lamaka? What? Take a moment trying to open a tab here. So Lamaka, how have you been? Haven't seen you in some time. Most of the time you just come in, just short and say hi. How are you doing? Let's talk. No, sorry. Oh, let's see what we have. We have Resonance Galaxy, we receive a free force of nature. Ooh, at stage 3. Let's take him for now. When you didn't check for release, it's already started. Let's see, you're busy. Miss Wolf, say how are you doing? Welcome to the stream! Welcome, welcome. Let's see if this will taste good or not. One moment. Oh, very interesting taste. We have Void Infiltrator, we can have a Celestial Blade Master, Darkstar Infiltrator. We have actually two Infiltrators. I've never played Infiltrators yet since Galaxy. The Galaxy one. Playing it, yeah. can just the problem is what the f okay, I have a blade master already, nice. Why not? Then we need voila, Darkstar and Fanatic. Star Guardian. Star Guardians is not what I'm going for. I'm not sure yet for which I'm going exactly. What do we have? We have another Star Guardian. We have quite a few Star Guardians. Red Buff, Trap Claw. Stillness, no. So we have Blade Master, Blade Master. Void Infiltrator, let's take him. Bam, bam, bam. Two level ones against one level two. Ah, we can. Ooh, nice. Nice. We have another Cybernetic Vanguard. We have a Darkstar Vanguard. We have two cybernetics only, which is annoying. But Darkstar Vanguard. Not sure yet what to do. At least we are winning at the moment, which is nice. So refresh on takedown. Bam bam bam. Problem is, I have no clue in which direction I should actually go for now. Okay, we do have a cybernetic here, which is nice. I'm still missing one more cybernetic. Cybernetics. I have Fiora. I have Leona. And yeah, that's it. So yeah, I guess the number game is for everybody who wants to win the crate, and you can have more than one guess if you are still here. Was Darkstar actually? Ach, this is when you die, you buff everybody else. Ouch, we lost. Question: can I go on another cybernetic or not? Lucian is missing for the two gold versions. Bobby. Missing everything I need. I want the glove. We have another Cybernetic, oh, Infiltrator. Tactical Infiltrator. Yeah, the problem is with my infiltrators, they don't get buffed at the moment. Ari, also nothing. Protector Darkstar Vanguard. I'm not sure if I should keep some Darkstars in the back or not. Basically, a Darkstar Vanguard would be awesome if I keep an Infiltrator, because some of them are Darkstar anyway. Oh, we lost so hard. Nothing what can help me at the moment. Yeah, whatever. Of stage 3 we'll get a force of nature. And we lost. No chance. Oh, okay, we infiltrated. Not sure what I should do. At least we have another. I'm still missing some cybernetics, which is shit for me at the moment. And hoping for a bit more money help. When do you choose the winner, David Katma? For the prediction, probably in half an hour or something, but for the number game, whoever wins first, whoever guesses the number. Two of them are... Open it. Oh crap, come on, Dave. Oh! Shit. We only finished two. Blade Master, F. Frenetic. Bruno Blade Master, it's Darkstar Shaco. Him out. We take him. Leona, we have no more space apparently. Oh shit, we have no space for Lucian. We actually can buy him and unlock. We need Lucian. We have 3 cybernetics, okay, that is what we need at the moment. I do need to have a look at what items I have. I have a Thief Gloves for Fiora. We have a red buff, Okay, I need to put items now on my cyborgs. Mary, what? Oh my god, what time are you announcing the giveaway winners? I just said, second. Wir vor Blade Masters. Okay, as I was saying earlier, the prediction probably like half an hour or after I finish the match, and guess a number is still active. The first one who wins the guess a number. We are at 57, 59. Okay, we have problem here. We have three cybernetics, four blade masters, which is nice. Let's put cybernetics over here. Over here. Leona. Oh, I need only one Leona, if I see correctly. Ooh, this one is nice. This is the one I need. Yeah, we have cybernetic and blade master. So basically, now I have another blade master, but also another cybernetic. We need to change one Blade Master out. We have four Cybernetics, four Blade Masters at the moment. Another Blade Master here. Okay, I do need to see in which direction I can go. I need one more Leona. I don't get Fiora, but I have Leona. One more and I have a level 3, which would be awesome. Would help a lot. Leona is good at tanking, but my Fiora luckily has a... I'm losing this one. Shit. Quite badly. And we got Leona, what we were looking for. We have cybernetics and we have blade masks over here. Was the blade masters? I have two more. I can go for six blade masks actually if I see it correctly. Three, four, five, six. I can go for six Blade Masters, but I would need to take out two of the cybernetics, which I don't want. Obviously, my Leona doesn't have a proper item yet, only a chainmail. Yeah, at least against Evilia, I had some a win. We have a Lucian level 2, which is nice. We will not be able to get Fiora so far. We actually want to get probably for a higher level. We'll wait what's gonna drop here and then I will have a look. But probably I'm gonna level up. Some nice money and a spatula! Awesome! Protector, Celestial Orb, Guardian, we have Infiltrator, no, it's the wrong one. Protector and Rebel, no. We've got a level up. We take one here. We need one more level up, basically. So I have another Blade Master. Item is Blade Master item combination. Blade Master item is a Is this one a summer? V. Oh, we have another V finally. We finally a fifth. I'm gonna take her. So I can go into 5 cybernetics. One more Blade Master. At least their level 3 is done while my level 3 is still alive. Boardbreaker is the wrong one. And we lost shit. Yeah, I do need help now. I need to survive. Okay, I will survive at least one more. I think. I should survive at least one more and then we will have the draft. The draft carousel. So let's see how much luck I'm able to get. Red buff, frozen heart, sword breaker is not what I'm looking for. Lucian level up, perfect. We have Fiora. I'm missing one Fiora for level up. Okay, if I could get another spatula for Force of Nature, I would have 6 Blade Masters on the field, which would be awesome, awesome. Either I need to make a Blade Master or I need to make and we have none of the items which I need. Fuck. Okay, let's go for this one. It will be level up. Problem is, I have already an item on her, right? What's not gonna be? This one is gonna. Oh, I can't even check shit. Not sure which item is gonna be made. Ah, okay, it's the portal. Portal is gonna be made. Master Yi von Fresh Chen. Ah, it's still not what I need, which is so annoying. Let's put everybody down here. The celestial orb, okay. If I lose again, I will have. You know, I need to dump all my gold, apparently. Oh, we are actually still alive, which. Okay, we are gonna lose.
Ah,
We have the Fiora, which is very important. We will get level up. We will get Master Yi. And not sure what the hell I'm doing yet. Okay. We have 4 cybernetics, we have 6 blade masters. I hope we can at least survive. I have 2 level 3s, which is awesome for me. Okay, we will finally survive and do some damage to Ads. Ads is one place above. My problem is if I lose one time, I'm done. One lose, I'm out. Yeah, at least this looks very easy, but come on, they dropped only one Nico. I don't need a crap Nico. Nico's help here. It doesn't help me at all. Illusion. We have Lucian level up, we have Yasuo level up. As a Yasuo, which is awesome! Okay. We are slowly being able to improve my units. Problem is, I'm gonna lose here. My Lucian, oh, yeah, I'm out. My Lucian would have needed something which gives him health back. We've lost very, very badly. Let's play normal for now. Yanko Gaming! Yanko, welcome! How are you doing? Yeah, doing good. Thanks so much for asking. How are you doing, Yanko? Haven't seen you in a long time, man. Finish the first one. Congratulations to VR Race God and Vera Lopez. Oh my god. Ah, you've been studying. Ah, nice. Select all players start with 2 completed items. Okay, which is interesting. It's nice. Okay, we have Yeah, we have some nice cyborgs here. Cybernetics. Warmog and Giant Slayer. Oh, nice. Fictions, etc. Have you seen Traycorn? How is he doing? Which in like 5 weeks or less can hop back right into streaming. Ah, nice, nice. Okay, 1 second. We have here Sniper, we have two Blade Masters for now. Traycorn is doing okay. I have seen him on. I spoke to him during the weekend. Not sure if he will turn up later. I informed him now that I'm live. Okay. He can get a Hextech Gunblade. Ooh. Rebel Mystic. Yes! 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 Do I have a Celestial for now? No. Okay, we have at least Fiora level 2, which is awesome. The problem is, everybody else is missing. Nice items, what do we have here? We have Jewel Gauntlets, Infinity Edge. Infinity Edge would be on a different set. Oh, we have another cybernetic here. We have cybernetic and blaster. Main problem is I don't have the units I would need. Bono Sniper. Let's keep them for now. The problem is I'm not sure in which direction I should go. Yeah, this is lost. He has two level 2 units. A unit. Okay, we have another Lucian, which is awesome, the problem is I'm not going in any direction where I need for units. Well, Janko, if you are still here in chat, there is a number game from 1 to 33 open. And we lost. 86. Yeah, at least for the next carousel, I'm the first one who gets to take a unit. Blademaster. Well, we at least have 3 Blademasters now. Vanguard, I should. Oh, this is so annoying here. Oh yes, Leona. Leona with Womack is annoying. It's basically what I was looking for, is it? David Katzmeier! How you doing? Welcome to the stream! And we lost again, shit. That's why, because they have so many level 2 units while I have only... we have... Leona, Lucian, nowhere near what I really, really want. Let's take him for now. We are Race God! Welcome!
Welcome, my friend.
And we're not going anywhere near what I want. That's the problem. I'm not sure in which direction I should go. Hextech on her is actually wrong. I need a Bloodthirster at least, not a Hextech. Not getting the units I want. I'm at 78 already. Down to 7 else. But at least a Lucian, which is nice. So for Lucian, can give him something nice actually. Fiora the Giant Slayer for now. We are at 20 gold. We have this round and the round after against the mobs. Before I need to use up, I can use up all my gold going to level 5. But we lost again. That's a problem. I don't get the units I need and I have so little gold amount here. It's 20. If I had won a few times, it would have been much better. We have a Chrono Brawler, Blade Master, we have Star Guardian Sorcerer, Vengar. That's the main problem. I probably will lose here again. I don't really have anything to help me against them. If they can do fast enough damage, maybe. Ooh, okay. They are so into damage, so it did help a bit. Yeah, not really what we need. Would need a bit more. no. Blade Master. Blade Master. We have Blade Master. We have Poppy Poppy. We have Blade Master. Blade Master. Let's keep it for now, one more time like this. Leona level 2 for next round, perfect. This one, perfect. Yeah, we need space, we need space. We have a Fiora level up. Amazing balls. We've gotten a lot of cybernetics now. Oh. Jumping through the gold was nice. Okay, we need for now first this one here. We have 3 cybernetics. Then we need a Vanguard. Genetic Vanguard. We could go for Blade Master, but I'm not sure yet. Yeah, at least now we are finally winning some games. Mermaid. You have a Fiora level 3, but that's the only one which is actually high level. Everybody else is low level. If we was one level higher, it would be awesome. That's the problem, I don't have the level for the units yet. Oh, we have actually Bomok for Leona, I forgot completely. Cyborg need items. Now my Leona can tank a little bit. I have a Hextech or a Guardian Angel, which is both not an item I want. We need cybernetics. Mostly. Ooh! Oh, she is gonna get. Are you fuckers? Not what I wanted. There was one Blade Master Cybernetic on. I always forget the name. But somebody else was able to take it. Because 2 of them are below me from health-wise. We can get a Blade Master trade, which is actually nicely done. But who do we give the Blade Master trade? Kirkbot! Hey, welcome! Don't we hear all? No. It would be awesome on Lucian if I'm not sure if I can actually take it away or not. Trakey! Welcome to the stream, Trakon! How are you doing? Ja. Halskuchen, hört sich lecker an. Angie, Tracy. Cybernetic. We don't have space. Okay. Can we? No, I need to remove this fucking item from him. Wait, I can't. Overexcited, when it was 12 viewers! Overexcited! My main girl, how you doing?
Wait time, bitch!
Overexcited, thank you so much for the wait, man. You know, I have a perfect... Bass, Guitar, okay, where is it? Where was the other one? That is actually taken from a voice print. Nee. Blade Master. Ooh. My Lucian needs a different item. That's the biggest problem I have. Oh, how many items? Nicely. You can get this one. Need a Morelli red buff. We can go. Who to? It's so annoying. I need Lucian to get a different item, but. If I cannot get him to level 3, or level 2, I'm unable to remove the item from him. Which is difficult. Need a level. If I get a level 2 Blade Master, I can change him against Poppy. So I lose my Vanguards, but I will have Blade Master. Fiora, luckily Fiora is so high level. She is a 3 star unit and she has a Giant Slayer and a Bloodthirster, so she will always get some health left. Health back. Left. Back. I do need to have a look what I can do. Weird. We have 4 cybernetics, which is nice, and we have 3 blade masters, which is also nice. And as I said, I have another blade master item here. Problem is, I cannot give it to Lucian. And we lost Art. Yasuo level 1. Master Yi has level up. We have another Shen here. Ofo, Yi, Shen here. Okay, we have what? We have four blade masters. Still the same problem that I cannot remove the item from Lucian. I don't want to make Leona into a blade master, it makes no sense. If you... ooh, okay, this is gonna be lost. Yeah, this one is too strong, yeah. Ouch. When you hope you can win, but you still don't. I won't swash because I want to sell him. I think it was this one. Ja, Dracon, wenn du noch hier bist. Ich habe vorhin, ja, hatte ja eine Datei geschickt, habe ganz viele Voice-Aufnahmen gemacht. Die Lust. Wir haben 5 Blade Masters. I have one more Blade Master here on the side, which I would obviously love to put in. Okay, at least this one we won. Not what we need. Shen level up is nice. Lucian is what we need. And we don't get it. I need 2 more Lucians. I can either go for level up, which I don't really want. Okay, we're against the ghost. Dream Chat, hey, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream! Dracon. Ich mache ja immer so ein bisschen meine eigenen Melodien und sowas und deswegen habe ich halt Stimme, Geräusche und so weiter aufgenommen und gemerkt, wenn ich bestimmte Teile dann davon rausnehme und die verändere, hört sich das recht interessant an, kann ich richtig geil Musik mitmachen. And even against the ghost we are losing. Fuck me. Hanji's got head. Yeah, not really, but I did put some of them in the Zeta voice, Zeta general chat earlier, just to annoy people. It's a lot of interesting and funny things you can do out of it, even if it normally would not work like that. We need a level up, and we need Yasuo. Yeah. I need one more Lucian in Yeah, Leona we can always need. We need Shen or Leona. Um. wrong one. Anyway, we can buy Chen. We have no problem. We have this one. This one. We need one Lucian. We need... Leona too many. Okay, we are against Elquette the Grappler. Oh my god, so second place. He has no idea how many, but Celestial Protector, which is annoying. Yeah, we will not have a chance. I will lose again. Shit. We still have 5 Blade Masters. I can actually have another Blade now. No, we actually have 6 Blade Masters. Nice. Blade Master Yi is not the one we need. But Kiwi Blade Master, yeah, it would be another Blade Master for me. We would get one more, but we don't have the space to put anywhere. Leona, we have a Yasuo. Yasuo is not really a need. No, ah, finally. I thought if it would have taken too long, his infiltrator would have gotten back to full health. Luckily not. Guten Abend! Sprich du German? Ja, ich spreche Deutsch. Du wohnst in Deutschland. Wir alle leben in Deutschland. Yep, ich bin ein deutscher Streamer. Geht eigentlich unten drunter. No. Yes! Yes! Holy smackamole! We're getting one after another, which is awesome! We have 6 Blade Masters. We do have a lot of gold left, and we can finally start checking Unan's Hurricane. Unan Hurricane is actually... Oh. Unan's would be nice. Unan's on Lucian. Yep. The Unan on Lucian would be nice. Deutscher Schwitze. Ja, normalerweise, meiste Zeit spiele ich halt auf Englisch, aber wenn ich sehe, ich habe... Echo. Den brauche ich. Echo. Yes! Bam! Echo is another cybernetic. So, it's awesome we get him. This is actually the one you need for 6 cybernetics. Now we need to level up so we can put even more in. We need level ups. And we need items. We need a Rage Blade, would be awesome, or a Runan. Runan is actually even better on this one. Morelli. Basic. Taking them, okay, that's not so. The Desk Warrior Desk. And we have. Three star units, so we do have quite a bit of nice now. Minions, nice champion units. Yasuo is not what we want. We need level up. 50. Yeah, we are still unable to level up for after the next round. I actually should change a little bit how I put them here. My Shen needs to be in the middle. I still need Leona, but to get Leona now is a little bit difficult, only 19%, and if I level up, it goes down to 50, I think. And yes! It's comeback time! Ja, ich weiß gar nicht, wie weit ich eben gekommen bin. Was ich sagen wollte ist, ich streame halt hauptsächlich auf Englisch, aber wenn was dabei ist, wenn ich sehe, dass ich deutsche Zuschauer habe oder jemand in Deutsch schreibt, spreche ich natürlich auch zwischenzeitlich in Deutsch. Okay, we are nicely two away from level up, which would be awesome later. Imagine if I can get to level 9. I have two cybernetics still on the side here. Which means I can go to 6 cybernetics and 6 blade masters. Okay, wie ist Level 2 Unit now? What I need. I'm missing one level up here. Echo, we have Echo. Echo shatters the time of freezing all units in time before attacking each enemy with... Oh my god, can't always, time has stopped. Nice. When do you choose the winner? After I finish this match in total. The game. Not match. After I finish the game. I'm gonna close it. But we still have a guess a number game open from 1 to 33. So if you want to participate, just write numbers. And the first one to guess a number, obviously, will win. And we are still with 32. We are still very nicely, still going along. Ooh, V, even more Vs. I mean, if I lose one round, I will directly level up. But if I don't lose, I will slowly level up through the gold I get from being over 50. It will take only 2-3 rounds. Good time! Hey, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream! FG time! Oh, Mermaid! Fuck, Mermaid is strong. Star Guardian, Rebel Sorcerer, and all of them level 3. Holy quapaloli, but yes! Goodbye, sorry. He was strong, but mine was luckily even stronger. We are at 32. And, this one. We have three star units which is carrying us at the moment. Attila Luno, welcome to the stream! We are against a ghost. Opponent Waller Infiltrator. Okay, there was a time stop. And we are still running like crazy. Ooh, another echo here. We can go for echo. Oh, we could have... I could have cut before. But we have two echoes. We need only one echo more. And we will have him on level 2. And we are basically one fight away from a level up here. It's actually the wrong person I put it on, but doesn't matter. Okay, we are against the top one. Is Scylla? I need to defeat her. That is the one who has he has two on level 3-star units. And they are just trying to block everything in front of her. As long as I'm able to destroy his protection, as I did now, we can easily just defeat the last one. No, we are missing one. Doesn't matter, we will just keep on. Actually, we have 6 cybernetics and 6 blade masters. We are on full max level. We are basically, we will never get her, so let's sell this one just so we are at 50 gold. The next round we can hyper vote. We are just destroying you, my dear. Doesn't matter. Ooh, he is actually having some help now. I need to be careful next round. Ooh, crapadapa. This is actually me losing this time, shit. Oh, Lucian lost. That's not good. Oh, we are... I noticed too late that we are actually on the next version here. On here. Didn't notice that we're on the next mobs. What does he get? I get infinity. He gets Hextech. Ouch. And we got again over 50 gold, which is awesome. So we will go him. We will go here. We will go here. We will go here. 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 We will refresh V. V. I need one more V if I see it correctly. And I couldn't get her. Damn you. Yasuo is not gonna help me here. I need a V. Yeah, as long as we can. Yes, this looks nice. Oh, we are just going through everyone. I need a V. Ooh, we take him. We take a V and V is level up, my dears. And we need Leona. To get Leona is gonna be a difficult task, actually. Can easily get him. We got another Leona. Oh, one Leona is missing. I need one more Leona. My god. One more Leona and it would be awesome. From him, yeah. He left one item here. He never picked it up. I don't know why. But my Shen is helping. We are just destroying him at the moment. He is 7-2, oh my god, it's so long this one. I need a Leona, I need a Leona. We can get her, but doesn't help me. I'm not getting what I need. That's the biggest problem. We are nowhere near what we need. And we won!
Victory!
Look at this, we had 4 units at 3 star at this time. We were still looking for Leona, we couldn't get her, one was missing. In the beginning we were not that strong, but later we got the units we needed. I'm saying no. Okay, before we continue with the next round, be right back, give me 2 minutes. And I'm back! Kaktokak, hey, welcome to the stream! How are you doing? We need to close predictions. Yes, I reached top 4.
Everything changes.
Congratulations, Kaktokak, Hamza Tefax, and Zodeso. Holy moly, what's this one here? I mean, it's must drop a loot orb and they got already a combined item here, which is nice. Obviously, I like the hex tech, I don't want the minion. Actually, so I'm gonna try to go into a different one. Go for Demolitionist or for Cybernetic, depending what I can get now. Ooh! Two level 2 units. Uno Brawler is not really what I need at the moment. Brawler Rebel. Oh. Not going in the direction I need. Currently only have two vanguards. I have one blade master here. And he is level 2 unit. We're still winning, which is nice. Let's go! Yeah. So, they so hey, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. We have two Blade Masters and two Cybernetics at the moment. I still have only Vanguard. Everything else is not really coming in my place. K4Nel, welcome to the stream! How are you doing, K4Nel? Okay, von der Lull. Okay, this is barely lost. We are still at 20 gold, which is nice. We are going next into the cell, the draft. I would love to get a cybernetic. Ah, here's one cybernetic. Yes. Probably somebody else will take a cybernetic or blade master. And somebody is taking Vivos, of course. Blade master is gone, everything is gone. Let's take the more expensive unit. Rapid Fire Cannon. Runen. Not sure yet what to put. We have 4 level 2 units, but 2 of them I don't really need. I'm not getting in the direction I need. Come on. I have 27 gold. If we win, we are like 35 plus. Then we have one more fight and one more creature, so we could get actually over 50 if we are lucky. Bum, 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 bum. Level 2 unit, yeah, so... The main problem is I still don't have proper units here. If we win would be awesome. Not sure if we can, because we still don't go for level up as everybody else already is doing. Okay, we're gonna... We might lose. Depends if Poppy can tank here long enough. Nope. We lose. 39, we do need more money. One item, one rage blade. I need one. Ooh. Nice, some gold. Gold was the one I was really looking for now. Over 2 now. We're getting over 50 gold. So now. Art Stealer, welcome to the stream, my friend. We can go into Cybernetic Blade Master next one. Blade Master. We don't really need him. Rebel Demolitionist is in the way, basically. Ooh, crap. He got level 3 Fiora. Somebody used all his gold. I didn't want to use all my. I could have used all my gold now, like Yat 42 here. I was thinking of keeping it, and now since I'm over 50 always. We take. We need first. We have Blade Masters. Yeah, I actually just sold him, so I don't want that one. Okay, we have Yasuo. We have Lucian, yes. Opel. The Lucian goes in next round. Need Lucian going in now for. We still need to have a look more. We have Master Yi. We don't need this one. We have and by Master Yi. We can this one. We can. Blade Master. Ouch. I need to have a look. I need more Blade Masters here. I might go into Blade Master instead of Cybernetics at the moment. It's not really giving me anything, so we go on 50. Lots of items we can take. I want a glove actually. If I can get Fiora to level 2, I'm happy because I will never get her to level 3 because Yat already has her level 3. Fiora level 2 is I'm happy with. We need Blade Master. Wukong we can sell. We don't need Wukong. Thief gloves, she will get a better one. This one, nice. Okay, now I need to see who needs what item. Ah, relics. Leona level 3. Ah. He is not really what I'm looking for. Rebel. Mercury Blade Master, I don't get will not be able to go Leona on level 3 anyway, so take her. I can't really go for cybernetics now. We need to get to Blade Master and help Blade Masters just knock everybody out. And hope I can carry on Blade Masters. Yasuo is a deck here. I hope they survive the creatures. I actually can take out Lucian for V, because Lucian is not doing anything anyway. Level 1. And we get so many items here. Okay, we need to. We say goodbye, Lucian. We say hi, Shen. We say hi, Yasuo. Say hi, Shen. Master Yi cannot take Master Yi, damn. Okay, we have some level ups, then we need items. We need items on Hextech, on Kale. What else we can build? Zeke, we need a Zeke, definitely. Infinity Edge. It can. Oh, we will lose this one. Let's go like. Dora, we need a Zeke on her. We need a Giant Slayer on her. Put on Devil Rageblade on. Where is my Kale? Yeah, I can't find Kale. Make a Rageblade out of it. And we lost. Oh shit, man. We are just getting slaughtered. Need level ups. Shen level up, nice, so we can actually, too late. Shen against Yasuo would have been awesome at the moment. I can actually go for 6 Blade Masters instead of Cybernetics, so I do that next one. I need 3 Yasuos. Let's take. I don't have any more. It's like I still had a BF sword, but I don't have. With the BF sword, I would have gotten another Blade Master. Maybe we can get it here at the combat against Aquaptas. We need Magic Blaster. Cannot use Cybernetics here. Blade Master. We have 6 Blade Masters. crap, you made. Quicksilver, Ionic Spark, Demo, Darkstar, and Celestial. All the things I don't. Ooh! Felix has a level 3 unit, but he's just getting destroyed. He has Vanguard Space, Infiltrated Blast. Ah, okay, he's not that strong. Hair level up, I'm okay with it. Gen, I'm okay with Leona. I don't really cannot use her at the moment, which is annoying. If I go for a level up, would obviously would be nice. I would be able to put her in the head against the cybernetics. But V is, I think I'm gonna put V and not, would keep V instead of Leona. Because Leona I cannot do anything with. Should have also tried to get some more Vs here on my board, that's right. One more Blade Master here, we have a Shen here. We have another Yi. Nope, nothing. Okay, let's see what kind of items I can get. I need a Blade Master item. Oh, I need a BF Sword. Nope, nope. Go, 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 go. Only gold. No! Nothing in the direction where I actually want to go, which is annoying. We, yes. Yasuo, we have another Yasuo and we don't have space, of course. Shit. Might just go for level up here. And we have so many items we need. We can make a Sword Breaker, we can make a Dragon Claw. Locket, Frozen, Shroud, Sword Breaker, no. Dragon Claw would be a tank item. But I have nobody to put it on. I'm very annoyed at the moment. have cybernetics, Student's Echo. What breaker would be nice, actually. Sword breaker. We have another V here, which we cannot use. If I need to survive. No problem. Is if I. Okay, if I lose, I might lose the game. I don't. I hope I will not. But. And against Yat, so he's gonna destroy me very, very nicely. I'm out, I think. Oh, we actually got his Easter unit, but yeah, I'm out. He is too strong. If I had gone against anybody else, I would have survived, could have used all my gold now. Like I said, I'd lose, might not. Apparently I was unlucky. One second, need to do something here. Still have, let me have a look. Let me know in chat, guys, who is still here. Let me know. Let me know in chat, please, who is still here. Should I do a numbers game for a nice price or not? Let me know. Obviously on setup. except and doing some stuff, but you're still here. We have K4NL, we have Traycorn. So whoever is here, guess the number active for a Teemo head. That was fast, congratulations K4NL. What do we have? Nelly Belly. Bum bum. You're welcome, K4NL. You're welcome. Percent, come on. 89 Pintail, hey, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, also for everybody who is watching, I might end the stream after the next game, depends. I'm still not fully recovered and I'm already getting a headache again. So depending if the headache is getting stronger, I will probably end my stream after this game. If not, I might stay longer. Let's have two stars. Okay, they have two star units. Yora level 2 star, not too bad. What else they have? Mason Dam! How are you doing? Welcome to the stream! And 3 cost units, and costs have 2 stars. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah, Nico, not really what we want. We have another Vanguard. We have two. We have this one. So this one. We have this one. So we have two Vanguards and we have two cybernetics. That's level up, this one level up, this one nice. We actually have two Vanguards. Rigobert, hey, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Here we have a Space Pirate Blaster, which we don't really need. So. We have two cybernetics, which is obviously nice. Ooh, we have Mother Fiora, we have Rebel Demolitionist. Bonus. Can get a level up for our Demolitionist here. We don't really need it. This one. That's the thing, we are next against. Three level 2 units, no combination, because I thought probably the level 2 units would be a bit stronger. Okay, that was a bad idea against Malphite here. Field has a nice tank unit. My tank is down. Bad combination. We have two tanks. I have two tanks. Poppy and Leona. Fiora's still level 2. Okay, here I might. The problem is this annoying tank has a baby one here. Zona heals, but at least this looks one. Or not. Ooh. Okay, it's one. Nice. Did take quite a bit of time. Bum, bum, bum. Yes, yes. Problem now. You would need a Shen here. This one is basically annoyingly in the way. I don't really need him. I can put a Zeko, but I don't want Zeko and Fiora, which very, very annoying actually. He has Leona, level 2, he has, what else, Twisted Kronos, he's going for Chrono. Poppy is tanking, Leona is tanking. Poppy is dead because it sucks. Yeah, this one is lost, this one is definitely lost. What I need is another cybernetic unit. Lucian or V. We have Shen. Shen would be obviously also nice. If I can get Shen, Shen is what I need at the moment. You fuck! Okay, one shit item actually. Let's see. I'm just gonna sell him anyway, Blitzcrank. Because I couldn't get Shen. Shen would have actually helped me because I'm looking in the direction for Fate Masters. No, that was not planned, fuck. It fell down. Not good. Still only 20 gold, there's 1, 2, 3 rounds. Would be difficult, I need to win, I need more gold. Okay, this one with the stun was very annoying, so I'm gonna lose here. I'm gonna lose. Knocking them up, yeah. Whistle knock up is so annoying. I have two tanks. The problem is I have two tanks and you usually only take one because two, they don't do damage. At least we are now into cybernetics. Shaky! Shake it, baby! Welcome to the stream, Shaky Diggy. At least my cybernetics. Ah, except Lucian. Lucian doesn't have an item. Don't want to put the BF sword on Lucian at the moment because I'm not sure what I could get for other items. It's this one with the one. Bakan, I think it was the one I just was against. This the you also had the Bakan. This is lost. With the Warmog, his Bakan is just tanky. I have a Shen, the problem is I don't have space to put it now. I hope we can kill this one fast. An item, nice. Only two items, which is no Thoughtbreaker, nope. An angel, nope. Okay, we do get some cybernetics here. Oh, we need to. This is the one where I need to level up. Where I need to refresh, not level up. Leona! Yes! Level up for Leona! Dora. Poppy. Fiora! I need one Fiora, man. I think, wait. Dude, K4L, hey! Now I need to have a look what I have on my field and what not. Fiora is levels. Oh, I already have way too much Fioras here. Didn't realize I bought too many. What else we need? Need Blade Master. I need a Lucian and I need an item on my Lucian actually. At least I have already two level 3 units, Leona and Fiora. Only problem is tank against tank is nothing will happen at all. At least we should be able to win this one, even if it's two tanks survived. Shaky, how have you been, man? Ah, need a proper item here for. Bloodthirster is wrong. Thoughtbreaker is wrong. do have another Blade Master here. I could put it instead of my Vanguard. For that I would like it to be level 2, not level 1. So if I could get Yasuo or Zeya one level up would be awesome. Here we have one on level 3, but luckily we just destroyed you! Blade Master. Obviously, none of them I could have used. The only one I could have used here would have been Yasuo, but Yasuo was already taken too early. So I directly went for this one here. For Blade Master unit. Kayle, Kale, whatever you call it. And Kios. Okay, we still have a good chance because we do have the opportunity with two level 3 units, which is nice. They can carry, even if I don't really have proper items for them. We're at 33 gold, we obviously want some more gold. Like I said, currently we are just taking the momentum with our level 3 star units. Hoping to collect some gold here. And some nice items against the infiltrators. We have another one with, Zarya level. That's why I cannot get Zarya. Level up because we have somebody already here and the Chrono level 3. This is gonna be difficult. Yep, I might lose. I still don't have, yeah, I not might, probably. I lost, damn. And take out, take this one. Cyborg, cybernetic. We have 40 at the moment, so we do need. Where they're all jumping, right? Zephyr, Red Buff, Zeka Herald. Spear of Shoujin. Spear of Shoujin would be awesome for Chen, actually. Okay, I didn't even realize that I had Shogat here. I don't need. We have a Jinx. We don't need. And against. Yeah, we might. Yeah, we should be. Spotlighter. Bam, 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 bam. Cybernetic finally level up for Lucian. Lucian took so long to level up, actually. We have another video over here. Nothing what I can go for much. Not much to go for. Bureau of Sochin, we can go for Head of Justice for Pale. Ooh, we goose. Probably. Kale would be awesome if we can get Kale a bit more here, causing attacks, launch waves. If I could get Kale to level 2 would be great, but also don't have a proper one for here. How's everyone doing? Shaky! Ah, doing okay. Better than yesterday at least. We're just getting this void, yeah. That's a problem. I can't. At the moment, I just. Ooh, cybernetic here. This is the one we want. Or this one. Ah, gun, gun. Oh, you fucking fuck-fucks. And we take him. A Yasuo would have maybe even. Nah, I guess what I only have. Helped. You're basically just selling this unit now. Good Zayas to buy. Annoying. Not sure where, in which direction to go actually at the moment. Pepper. Zeke. We could go for Zeke. Zeke on him doesn't help. Seraph of Shojin. Display for remainder would get more attack. The more he shoots, the better. Valkyrie Blade Master. I need double giant's belt for Warmog actually. And frozen. Yeah, no chance here, yes. 2 level 3 units now, 3 level 3 units actually. This one is Kai'Sa, another infiltrator. I need level ups. one level up from level 6. I need to go into Blade Master or into Cybernetic Mode. I cannot get what I Lucian. Nowhere near what I the items what I actually need. Let's see what they drop. If they drop a few items would be awesome, would help me. And so far nothing. One item. One time go. Oh, one item in gold. Okay, I will go for level ups. I don't get the units. I will go for level up instead now. Acai could be for Blade Master if I need, not sure yet. Okay, I'm gonna just get destroyed here. Need some items. Jealous. Iconic. Infinity Edge. Waves get level 3. Here's the one with Lucian here also. We'll probably get kicked out very soon. And 5 Blade Masters, we can go for 6 Blade Masters if we want, but it doesn't help me. Okay, we out. No chance here. That's careful. Trader Sorcerer. Raycorn and Magic Mess. Congratulations and Duchland, hey, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream! How are you doing, man? How are you doing? Welcome, welcome. Great. Great that you're doing good. As I mentioned it earlier already, I'm having a headache, a migraine at the moment. I haven't recovered fully yet, so today would be a short stream. I was planning to finish the stream now after this game since I already lost. Thank you so much everybody for joining me in my stream, even though it was just a short stream. Thank you so much for all the T-Fuel earlier and for being here. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Before we go, let's just do one more guess number name. Number 55. Let's do a quick guess a number game, so I still have some items which I can give out. So let's do that first before we actually finish. Lance, congratulations. Wait, how did you do that with two numbers? Let me find you. Where do we have you? Stu, where we have, it's looking like this. So we have Kefunel. Did it work? I hope it worked. We're emptying our inventory now a little bit. Shaky is here, let's give some to... Shaky is here. And... let's see who else gets more. Buchland. Everybody gets 5 crates. Those who are active. Take a moment. Hi, it works. First, I'm actually using Swordport to give out items. Okay, everybody's having. So we do one more. Guess a number. Guess the number 99 will be below. So guys, one guess the number game is active, 1 to 99. Get it now. Erik's a full, hey, how are you doing? Welcome to the screen. Hey, Funel and Erik, who will get it? Hey, Funel is spamming because he has access to a mod tool apparently. Who else wants a WoW pillow? Guys, get in with the numbers! All you need to do is start at the higher numbers and kill Funnel and win. Erik or Funnel. Funnel can type at least up to 4 or 5, yeah, 4 numbers, while Erik only can put 1. So obviously Funnel has a better chance. Ashi, welcome and good luck. So all the numbers above 70 are already done. Oh, Ashi, congrats. Hockey Shark, welcome to the stream and thank you so much for the follow. Hey Sam, thank you so much for the follow, and you are actually lucky, Ashi, because it was for a WoW pillow, you just came in and won it. Yeah, Ashi, I was doing... Erik Sofol, thank you so much for the 50 T-Fuel. So I was doing a guess the number game for Wave Pillow, you just came in and won it. Congratulations. So basically I've got rid of most of the items, or of the better items. So as I was saying earlier, I'm actually gonna finish my stream now. I'm still not feeling fully recovered. So thank you so much for everybody who came to the stream. Thank you so much for all the T-Fuel and all the new follows. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I really appreciate that you spent the time with me. Thank you so much. Have a great day or night, whatever your time zone is. Enjoy life, stay safe, and goodbye. And please help me to raid. We're probably gonna raid Be Like a Boss. For that, we go into stream ending mode. And as I was saying, we are gonna raid now. We are looking to raid. We're looking to raid Be Like a Boss. So please, everybody, come with me. Let's go to take to Be Like a Boss if I can find him in the list. Let's raid him, have some fun, and please come with me for raiding and have a great day.